to witness the laying of the foundation stone of our new cathedral church with its chapel of unity, to dedicate ourselves to our Lord Jesus Christ as the only sure foundation of all our life, and to pray for God's blessing upon the completion of the work. Since the necessity for a new cathedral arises out of the tragedy of war, throughout which the mighty hand of God's mercy was stretched forth to comfort and support us, let us begin this service by thanking him for his loving kindness shown to us in those days and at all times of our need.
Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, who art the brightness of the Father's glory and the express image of his person, the one foundation and the chief cornerstone, bless the laying of this stone in thy name, and be thou, we beseech thee, the beginning, the increase, and the consummation of this our work, which is undertaken to the glory of thy name, one God, world without end. Amen. Amen. I have been asked to try in 2 minutes to show something of the significance of this historic moment. Behind us, as we stand here, lie the ruins of tragedy, the destruction of war. Behind us lie the immortal words, "Father, forgive." In front of us, as we look towards the building of a new cathedral, we see an edifice which will for all time reveal the power of God to bring victory out of tragedy, to perpetuate the rule of love in the hearts of men. The old cathedral demonstrates Christ crucified, love identified with the sorrows and sufferings of men. The new cathedral will portray the power of the resurrection, the power of irresistible charity. It will stand its materialistic energies to the overarching wisdom of the Almighty. Here, an edifice that will call men to follow noble ideals. May it please your Majesty to lay the foundation stone of this new cathedral.
declare the stone well and truly laid.
In the faith of Jesus Christ, we place this foundation stone in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Here let the truth